stop obsessing over the phone long enough to hear that?
I'm sorry, Rachel, but I can't. And now I have to go rip that receptionist a new ass.
If one of your first acts as named partner is to rip the receptionist to shreds, you'll regret that for the rest of your life. Just let it go. Let it go. Things will run their course.
You know what, Rachel, you're right. And by the way,